I've got another very important point of order to pass along to my fellow veterans of the Canadian Army, and particularly combat arms. Here's my recce bag, guys and gals. A little more show and tell, right? Okay. What's this here? And what's inside of this? Oh my goodness. Yeah, we're just like that, okay? This is for the civvies. If you don't know, you don't know. It's part of the transition and what we suffered from as former soldiers. Yeah. A PTSD of sorts. Patch, termination, separation, dementia. It strikes some of us harder than the others. I much prefer the olive drab rank and that white nonsense. Just say, for real. Like I said, we're a colorful bunch. Blue and yellow, or gold, happen to be and have been popular colors, indeed. All of the colors of the rainbow, really, except for purple. You don't really see that one much, except maybe on the Queen, you know what I mean? I've got done. Hey, pour me, me castor. Blast from the past. The crest. All kinds of swag, you know, including this t-shirt too. Yeah. Nah, size small for a girl. Green balloons. Yeah, and green balloons. This. My Bosnia. My Canada. As far as I'm concerned, this one's the most valid patch or pin that I got. Right. Along with this book.